Nice nap.
Been out, let's see, 3 weeks? Tank should have kept your muscles from atrophying too wretchedly.
I'm Dr. Harry Pace, neurosurgeon here at the Nero compound. You got yourself into quite an accident. Severed your medial temporal lobe. Mr. Martin, there's been a lot of hemorrhaging. Too much. We had to replace that part of your brain. We contacted your family, let them know you're up. Should be here later today.
I'm gonna let you rest. I'll be back to check on you.
Sarai, can you hear me? I need you to listen. When I kissed you in the meadow, that man was all I ever wanted to be.
She's a very lucky woman. The one in the meadow. You talk in your sleep.
Human nurse?
I'm not a nurse. But I have been checking on you.
A doctor?
Well, I'm Soraya Thompson, Ray's wife. Your donor? We had our second date in one. The meadow. God, it's so embarrassing. I still remember what I said afterward.
Let me look at you for a second. Don't ever leave me.
And then he said,
trust me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Exactly. Well, something like that. Anyway, I asked, what if
I get pregnant?
Wow. I'm really just a cliche, aren't I? Well, I did get pregnant. A millennium later.
What about you? You got any kids? I'm sorry.
I had a son once. Ryan. When he was born, my wife, how will I protect him from all the evil in the world? Then 4 years later, I was the one who couldn't figure out his booster seat. Or see the truck coming out of the left lane. My head flew into the dashboard. He's out the window. You know, I can't even remember his face now. My I'm sorry. Your loss. Don't put your guilt on.
You're my only way to say goodbye.
I'm gonna be sick.
Mr. Martin, please don't touch that. Grab the sedative.
Sweetie, he's not here anymore, remember?
Where does his body go?
Well, pop-ups is what we call an organ donor, which means his heart is going to someone, his liver to someone else, and his lungs to another person, which means there's going to be a lot more pop-ups than there were before.
But where does he go? You're not gonna die, are you?
Of course not.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
His memories. Thompson's memories, they won't stop.
It's impossible.
His thoughts.
It's all in your head.
Exactly!
They need me.
You killed me.
okay. It's okay. It's me, remember? I promised.
You may fear the light, but don't be afraid of sound. 'Cause when the muse plays.
Excuse me, Doctor. His family's arrived.
Daddy?
Daddy! I thought we lost you.
Probably Barry, but you don't have my Mr. Thompson's body still by chance? I'd like to see it one last time.
It's all been used already. Nothing left to see.
You should have saved him instead.
It wasn't a you or him decision. He was DOA.
Was a dying nebula draped in the sky.